came from Iraq, United States. I moved first to Jordan because the war, you know, everything happened in my country. And but the people, they get killed in my country. I just left my country. But a lot of terrorists, they want to kill me, kill my family for no reason. It's just because we are regular people. And because a lot of different countries from Iran and Kuwait, they came to my country. They just want to kill my people and want to fight in the United States. And I just left my country because of the war. I moved to Jordan after I get hard time in my country. And after I left Jordan, I get a lot of hard time because I didn't get like no papers, no job, no school.
And
the government, they was looking to a lot of people from my country to bring them back because it was like more than like 5,000 people in Jordan. And after that, I just applied for United Nations, I don't know, for the refugee people, and they accept me, and I did a lot of meetings with a lot of VIP people over there, and I think that, like, important people to bring me here. After that, I did meeting before I came here, and they told me you're gonna get a good life in the United States, and you're gonna start a new page. They told me you're gonna get a good job, you're gonna get a good school, but when I came here, I didn't get nothing. And I said, I'm not gonna wait, I'm gonna keep my last trip. So I start with the gas stations, I get a lot of hard time. I wasn't speaking English, I was in school, and it was a hard time for me here. I don't wanna come back to my country after what happened. I didn't find nothing. But I told myself I'm not gonna do that. Like, just keep my life on the street, and I'm looking for a job, I find a job. Now I speak like it's not that good English, but I can talk, I can understand. And I keep watching the news in my country, and everything's still the same, and people every day get killed. I don't know what happened because the next day they did the war just for no reason, and people from the United States, like, a lot of people, they don't know what happened. What happened is the government did a lot of war for no reason, just maybe for oil, maybe for money, I don't know what is it, but I love the United States, I love people, and I hope everything's gonna change in the future. I'm happy to do this meeting, and I hope they're gonna listen for me and for the people. They wanted the peace. We don't want no more war, no more people killed. We want to live like just normal people. We love people. People love people. Yeah, I hope so.